tackling how both of these problems, right? And what I really arrived at was big data. So what is big data? I know you guys have heard about it. You've heard about data scientists, which is what I am at Cerner. You know, it's a term that's kind of hot right now. So let me just break it down for you. I'm not going to rap, but it's data that's too much, too fast, or too disparate to handle. It's a big term, and these are broad data sets that are large or so complex that traditional data processing can't manage them. It's being generated by all of us at all the time. So systems, sensors, mobile devices, transmitted. It's arriving from multiple sources at an alarming rate. As you can imagine, just all of this presents just very unique challenges in capture, curation, search, sharing, storage, transfer, visualization, all of that. Recently, Hewlett-Packard came out with 10 mega processors. They were termed Superdome X. My company bought two of them. One for use and one for redundancy, because that's how healthcare works. You always have to have the backup, right? And I'm in charge of the one that we have, and that's all we were creating so much data, we couldn't process it all. And that's Meg Whitman we paid a lot, two of them to just collate and make sense of all this information. Does that make sense? Does that give you a good definition of what that is? Okay, this is a really busy slide. Let's see, I think this is a good point. Yeah, okay. This is called the Gartner Hype Cycle. So we start off here with the technology trigger, the peak of inflated expectations, the trough of disillusionment, the slope of enlightenment, and the plateau of productivity. A little bit like marriage. Okay, so...